Alright guys, welcome back to some more Halo 2 Anniversary Edition. We're all going through the Sagathrough, where I go through the entire Halo series. We started with Reach, did Halo 1, and now we're at Halo 2. Metropolis. And I'm struggling on this section. My god. Gotta play fast. Die. 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 Ouch! Get him. Get him. Oh, shit. Dead. Good. That's gonna be a tough shot. Need to get these snipers cleared out. Oh, a battle rifle. Look at that. Ooh, and a sniper. Fate favors me, boys. Oh, good job, you dumbass. Why, man? Oh, shit. What the fuck is shooting me? It's like something way right. Oh, God. God. Oh god, I still... What the fuck is still shooting me? Who else wants some? Come at me, bro. Ow. Ow, ow. They just keep running there. Alright, I think we're good. Let's get this sniper. And let's move around and try and take out these ghosts. Hey guys, I'm like Rourke. Taking out the ghosts. We are the ghosts. Okay, let's get the blue guy first, because he's weak. So that's a free ghost for us. Oh god. Oh no. He's coming up here! Shit. He's like, don't make me come up there. Come on, dude. Oh, he came back down. He's like, eh, fuck it. You mad? He's like, eh, fuck it. Oh my god, he's so stupid. Oh no, I think he found me. Good. That was a beast headshot. Now I'm gonna go get this human sniper. Or do I want the I'd rather have the battle rifle, I think. What's up, battle rifle? Long time no see. Oh, now you can see your feet. Oh dear god, look at this. Ew. Could use you on a gun, chief. Yeah, except I died every time, so... Definitely not worth it. Not worth your pesky little life. Okay, got a checkpoint so we can experiment a little bit. Best way to get through this section. Let's get this ghost out of the way. Ouch. Oh, you dumbass. Fucking ghost, dude. Oh, you walked right into my bullets. Except now I can't hit you. What's up, bro? Yeah. Where you at, son? Oh, god. Snipers. Snipers! More ghosts.
Run!
Oh yeah, you've fallen into my trap. You want me? You're gonna have to come and get me. Stay away. There we go. Did I get him? Look at that ghost sniping action. As long as the sniper jackal doesn't get me. Okay, he's dead. Yay! Oh god, there's another one. Oh god. He's dead. Boom, bitch. Oh god, there's another fucking ghost. Wow! Two more? Come back here, you. Alright, ghost. Pop on out. Come to Papa. Oh, there's a piece of a ghost. Oh, did he flip it? You moron. Okay, I think we're good. I think we're good. Continue on. Okay, I gotta see what this looks like in old school first. I like how they have, like, advertisements and stuff.
There are a number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat.
Na-na-na. Oh god, there's two Wraiths. There's two Wraiths! Use the maneuvers. Okay, one Wraith down. Good. Ouch, how did I not blow up? Oh no, now there's a bunch of ghosts. I'm leaving. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to disturb you. Back to where you were. Oh yeah, that one all got fucked up. So he's gotta be almost dead, right? Oh god. Oh no! Okay. You know what, I'm just gonna run inside. Fuck this. Oh shit, it's not unlocked yet? Son of a bitch. Is there rockets? Well, that was fun. I'm dead. Fuck you. What the fuck? What the hell is shooting me? Son of a bitch. Ow.
There are a number of Marines trapped
in. Okay, let's see if I could sneak onto the back of this Wraith.
They're the biggest threat.
How did that not kill it? I threw a grenade on it. Okay. it flip me anymore. Jesus. Ouch. I've always hated vehicle sections in these Halo games. Always. Aww. It's about as fucked up as mine.
There are a number of Marines trapped in that building. Concentrate on the raids. They're the biggest threat.
No, the biggest threat is everybody. Find the fire. Concentrate fire. Damn. He went down fast. And then here comes some more ghosts, right? Get me the fuck out of here. Run! God damn it! Fucking teammates are fucking worthless. Son of a bitch. I wonder if it actually would be better to be on the turret. Let me in. Fucking idiot teammates, dude. Stop. Marines, get your heads out of your ass. So fucking stupid, man. So devoid of intelligence.
There are a number of Marines trapped in that building. Concentrate on the raids. They're the biggest threat.
God damn it. This is turning into a rage through. Very quickly. Oh, here we go. He hit me now. He hit me now. Fuck. He can't hit me. Son of a bitch. Go left. I can sit here all day. That's no big deal to me. There we go. One down. This phantom drops ghosts, right? Yep. Right on cue. What the fuck? How'd he get out? Thank you. they are just getting out. How does that happen in this game? For me, where I would just warp out of it when my ghost explodes. Oh, and there's another Phantom. And Wraith. I think that Wraith was always there. Fuck you. Yes. Give me a checkpoint. Give me a goddamn checkpoint, please.
Sir, Corporal Perez, A Company. CP's this way. The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped in.
Keep going!
You're in charge now, Corporal.
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top. Come on, I'll show you.
I asked for reinforcements. I didn't think they'd send a Spartan.
We got trouble.
I don't want it to step on me. That would be a fun death, right? Okay. Okay. Oh yes, here we go.
Hey guys, I forgot to give you this earlier.
Here we go. This is where the fun begins. Shotgun, eh? Go down, go down. Damn it. How the fuck did a Marine get down here? You go, man. You're a beast, though. You fell. What the fuck, man? Ooh, and I got a bunch of grenades now. Better watch out. I think I won that stick contest. Okay, that's a white guy. You're stuck. Be a bitch. Denial, dude. Fuck you. He survived? He survived a direct plasma stick to the ass. How does that happen?
Can't go any further this way. We have it trapped.
Alright. Is that it? We good?
Sergeant.
the chief and return to an amberclad.
Roger that. Status?
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. All Vector 2 heavies for Starside intercept.
Bam! Flip space rupture off the target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Ma'am, without a destination solution...
We are not losing that ship.
That part was a bitch. That whole like level section was annoying as hell. It'd be nice to get back to good old fashioned shoot people in the face time. Yeah. Alright, so that's gonna be it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to hit that like and favorite. Hit subscribe if you want to see some more of this Halo Saga through. After this game's done, we're going to hit up Halo 3 ODST. So I'll see you guys in the next episode. Adios.